Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Gpay is not responding error in Android phone. So guys, Gpay is Google Pay error. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down and click on apps and click on search bar and type Google Pay like this and click to open app info and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and scroll down, click on mobile data. Make sure turn on this feature, allow background data usage like this, and again go back and click on storage option and click on clear cache and click on clear data and click on delete. Guys, after click on delete, re-login and reactivate your Google Pay account in your Android phone and click on force stop, click OK and open the Play Store application in your Android phone and click on search bar and type Google Pay like this and click to open Google Pay. Make sure Google Pay app is up to date in your Android phone. If app update available showing, click on update and restart your phone and open Google Pay application. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Pay application error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.